A bill that would allow military to carry firearms at recruitment centers is one step closer to becoming law. Representative Scott DesJarlais introduced the bill in response to the July 16th shootings in Chattanooga. It's now passed both the Senate and the House. However, President Obama has repeatedly said the act will be vetoed.